movie night?
Yes.
What'd you get ready to watch?
Black Panther.
All right. You excited?
Baby, yes.
What grade you in?
Fourth.
All right. So you gonna tell everybody about this when you get back to school? Well, school's over, right?
Not for me.
Not yet. Almost.
It's for me.
One more week. What's up with you, young blood?
I'm out of school now.
You out? All right now.
I graduated today.
Congrats. That's Miss Wakanda right here. She was the original one. Let a lot of people know.
Queen is here.
We must watch
Wakanda.
What's up, man? You watching the movies? What we watching tonight?
Black Panther.
All right, now. You saw it already?
Oh, I saw it on the theater at Cross County.
Oh, nice. Did you enjoy it?
Yep. It has curses in it, but I still liked it.
Oh, all right. What grade you in, brother?
Plus, I'm going to be in third grade. And second, plus, I'm
going to
be
9
next year. And
oh.
After that, I'm
going to
be
10. Nice. Are you going to be in the next Wakanda project?
Yep.
All right now. Is that mama? Hi.
Auntie.
Hi, auntie.
And this is my son. That's my nephew.
All right. What's going on?
We are enjoying the show.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Did you see her already before?
Never.
Never. Me neither. Don't worry.
And this is something very good.
Nice for the community, right?
Doing in the community.
Big shout to the men, the recreation department,
thank
and all that good stuff.
Everybody. For giving us this opportunity to see Black Panther for free, even better.
Look.
It's the first for everything, right? And I'm glad that we bringing back movie theater to Mount Vernon, right? Drive-in style, Mount Vernon style.
That's it.